Hello everybody, my name is Kosmicosine, and welcome back to another episode of SkyWars on the Hive server. So, we are doing SkyWars and stuff, so yay! Alright, let's not screw this up, let's not get redstone. I should honestly... Excuse me, I should just have that as a ground rule every single time I start. Just don't mine redstone. Just don't. Because it ruins my life. It makes me sad. How come, like, the breaking animation gets more pronounced, like, when you're in fog? Like, look at this. Look at that. Look how much, like, darker, like, the cracks get, when you're, like, mining it through the fog. Through the blindness fog. That dang blindness fog. Dang it, man. Alright, because everyone knows that's how blindness work. People get, you get blindness fog, and you can't see through the blindness fog. And for people that, if you're kind of blind, but you're not actually blind, the fog is kind of farther away. You can only see a few feet in front of you. But if you're totally blind, then the fog is right at your eyes, and you can't see anything. That's how blindness works. That's scientifically, that's how blindness works. Alright. Okay. So,
going up here.
We're getting iron leggings. I didn't mean to make fun of blindness, by the way. I just thought it was, kind of a clever joke. I guess I didn't mean to. I hope it didn't sound like I was making fun of it. Okay. So, oh gosh, come on. Why did I fall? That wasn't nice. That wasn't nice, man. Come on. Let me get up here. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. This is what I get. This is what I get for making that joke, guys. Okay, what the heck? Go there? There we go. We did it. Oh my gosh, guys, we did it. Oh, yeah, we did it. Okay, so, that's the thing that happened. Do I want to make a bridge up here? I really don't think I do. So, I would have died if I fell there, probably. I probably wouldn't, but still, would have been bad. Okay, so hopefully there's another chest up here, right? Right, guys? Am I right? That's what we're all hoping, right? Alright, I'm the king of the world! Yay, that's a line, right? From the movie? I don't know. That's that Leonardo DiCaprio, right? Alright. Okay. Screw it, let's go. Does he even have any idea that he's being stalked? Yeah, I don't think he does. Ooh, he's getting hit. Okay. Ooh, he just died, son. Oh, crap. You making a bridge over here? There's a guy making a bridge over here. How about I let him make his... Let him make his little bridge. We'll just give him a little surprise when he comes back. You know what I'm saying? Just give him a little surprise. Or maybe someone will do it for me. I don't know. Does he see me? Crap, he probably sees me. Dang it, he sees me. Hello. Alright, well, you're terrible at life. Oh gosh, I have a single heart. Okay, let's not let that up. No! Dang it, he got me. I actually thought I was safe. I hate those people with those stupid skins. Okay, out of context, it sounds really bad. But, I mean, like, his Minecraft skin. Like, I hate those stupid, teenager, edgy, stupid... so many people have them, and it seems like people like edit them, and it's like, why? Like, I think you guys know what I'm talking about, like the generic teenager skin. I got killed by him, and he had it, and I just, yeah, I mean, I hate that. It's really annoying. So edgy. It's so edgy, guys, when they have that. Alright. I think you guys know what I'm talking about. I bet someone in the lobby here has it, so let me see if I can find it. Yeah, there we go, we got one, boys. It's right there, there we go, the person right there with the green hoodie. One of those, there's so many of them, and they're just, they're everywhere. I don't necessarily hate them if I just have a look, I just feel like they're everywhere, they're really annoying. They're just everywhere, and they're not creative at all, and I'd rather, I mean, to be fair, mine isn't creative at all, I didn't make mine. But at least no one has it, at least it's kind of new, because, like, I tell the story of it every now and then, it's basically, like, it's from... It's a skin template that Mojang has on their website. It's like if you go to the change skin website of Minecraft.net, the change skin part. There's a template you can download, and it's this skin. And I didn't change it at all because I liked it and I thought it was cool. And then I've never seen anyone else with it, and I didn't even know it existed. I don't even know how many people know this skin exists. I just think it's pretty cool, because you know, It is kind of a cool way of getting in, I think. It's kind of like the Mojang scam, but no one knows that it exists, so it's kind of cool. Alright, I mean, you guys know it exists now, so if you're special, you can use it. Yeah. Alright, so. I almost died there. That would have been fun. Probably gonna die right here because of bows and arrows. Would that be fun? Alright, let's get some clay right here. Play on this map, Space. I don't like this map. I don't know why it's called Space. I don't see any planets around here. Although, to be fair, like, if you were teleported to a random place in space, it's, like, astronomically low. Whoa, did you get to catch the pun? But yeah, it'd be extremely low odds of... If you were just teleported to a random place in the universe, let's just say in universe, because that there includes the Earth. Let's say you were teleported to a random place in the universe, there'd be, like, extremely super low odds that you would actually be placed next to some sort of object, like a star or a planet or anything. And the most likely, you'd just be placed in the middle of nothing. Probably intergalactic space, or, in the middle of interstellar space. Don't die. Oh, whatever. You weren't gonna die anytime soon, so I'm glad that happened. Alright. Okay. No! Then he just died immediately after. Probably was falling. I like it when that happens. It's cool. It's cute. It's so cute. I don't know why it's so cute. It doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's make a... Well, I need wood. So, I guess we can't make a... Because I said we were going to make an... I guess we can't make that because we don't have wood. But I guess now we're going to... Oh, I had wood. I didn't notice because I thought it was a log because this is dark oak wood and it blended in pretty well. It looks exactly like the logs in your inventory, honestly. Okay. Let's go here. Ow, my nose is itching. I'm gonna die because I itch my nose, dang it. Crap. Oh my gosh, my nose is seriously itching. Oh my gosh, it's really bad. It's really bad, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, relief. Okay. I didn't want to do it there because it was, kind of on the edge of the bridge right there. That would have been a good place to scratch my nose right there. Okay, so. We have some food. That'd be nice. I need to make a bow. Yeah, I can make a bow, though. Luckily, I have the power to do so, to make a bow, so we're lucky. We should be so thankful, guys. Okay. Here's the plan. That's a pretty good plan if you ask me. Okay. I'm just making some arrows here. I know you're shooting arrows at me. Are you bad? Are you bad? What? Okay, how do you even miss this? I'm gonna stand still. Try and hit me. Come on. Are you kidding? I'll jump. I'll try and help you out, man. Oh, you did it. I'm so proud of you. So proud. Come on. Peekaboo. Thank you. I'll take that. Take it. Thank you. Where'd that one go? Thank you. I'll take it. Oh, it bounced off. Wow. Alright. Oh no, I got hit. What will I do, guys? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Good commentary. Sidestep. What was that? Was that a trick shot? Because you looked around to try and confuse me? What? You going behind now? What? Okay. If you say so. I mean, that was kind of interesting. Alright, well. I'm gonna go over here. Because I want to go to the center and I don't want to be... I want to make a bridge and I don't want to be messed up by you. I hope you make a bridge, actually. I want you to make a bridge so that I can wreck you. I don't know. I'll hang out there, I guess. Because, I mean, honestly, she'll still be able to see me from, over there, I guess. If I make a bridge, so. I don't know. Okay, so. Uh-oh. It's not going to knock you off, I bet. But, you know what? This is payback. This is what it felt like. Except I'm actually accurate. Except I'm not. Don't take my word as fact. I'm not good with a bow. Just trying to intimidate opponent, even if it requires lying. Yeah, no. Which it wouldn't, and me saying I'm accurate is lying. Hey, I almost got the guy. Well, I didn't actually. Definitely did not almost get him, because even if I got him, he probably would have fell off on the island. Okay. Alright, what's the plan here? Oh no. That was really bad. Ooh, I'm proud of that shot. Ooh. Let's go. Okay, I'm getting really bad at this now. Okay, just chill. It's all good. We'll recover, you know, it's okay. I just hope you don't have any more arrows, because I'm coming over there. Okay, well, never mind. Where'd that arrow go? Where'd you shoot that? Wait, I just shoot it. Alright, let me get this. This over here should be good. Alright, hell, I'll take it. I will take a helmet, guys. I'm proud of that. Alright, we have a splash potion of harm, and this can actually be very good for knocking people off, because it actually has some damage. I don't think the poison potion, has knockback, but the harming one does, so. If you kind of, like, run up there to the edge and you do that. Were you even aiming for me? Because it seriously looks like you're just aiming for the tree. Like, I'm just being honest. I'm just trying to be super honest right now. Okay, four people left. This is getting honestly really old. Oh no. What will I do? Alright, here's the plan, guys. Okay, place the stupid block. Thank you. Try and knock me off. Let's go. See, I'm coming over there. Coming over there right now. Crap, I'm gonna have to do it. Yeah, okay, we gotta boost. We gotta boost, guys. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Fine, bring me back to default. I don't care. Let's see if I care. Oh, whoa. What's going on here? Oh, he saved himself. Okay, I gotta give him credit. He saved himself. There's a little overhang there. Okay, alright, I'll give him credit. Okay, well, you're not gonna be able to go anywhere, because I'm just gonna knock you off. You realize that, right? Crap, never mind. I'm bad. Don't listen to anything I say. Okay, hello? Wanna knock me off? Feel free to do so. That's just me being honest, you know? Okay, so we got a nice little, knock-off-less bridge here. So nobody can knock me off, even if they want to. That doesn't mean that doesn't make sense. That's kind of implied. Why wouldn't they want to knock me off? That's kind of the point of using a bow. And so it's gonna downgrade me. Dang it! Why do I keep mining the stupid? I need to stop. I need to stop, guys. I need an intervention, honestly. Okay, I don't know why I'm mining all the way back here. It just looks nicer. It does, though. You gotta be honest. Because you know, aesthetics is the number one most important thing in SkyWars. Okay. Alright, we gotta get this going. We gotta get this going, guys. We gotta go put it on a full-on attack right now. Oh no, I got hit. That's two people that can't hit me. Okay, well, what's your plan? What are you even doing? Can I just ask what your plan is? No, screw this. Just to be safer, I'll make this an extra layer, because I don't know how safe that actually is. Alright, we got a good old Mexican standoff here, boys. We just, three people standing here. That wasn't nice. I didn't appreciate that. What you just did? It was just the worst thing. I hated it. Honestly, this is from being honest, though. Okay. Keep hitting me. Come on, you know you want to. Come on. Yeah, if you had an infinite amount of arrows, then that would be a problem, but... Yeah, you have a finite amount of arrows, so. Yeah, if you had an infinite amount of arrows, then that would, in fact, be a problem. Okay, should I even be making it in this direction? I don't know. Ooh. I see how this game is going to be played, guys. I see. Hey, dude. You gotta chill, dude. You gotta chill. Come on. You're not coming over on my island. Not on my watch. And my watch is a really good watch, so you shouldn't screw with my watch. Come on, peek out. I'm not letting you go over there. I know that person's not gonna make any attempts. Because just the position that that island is in. Don't think you can really make any movements from there. Okay, so thank you. I appreciate you wasting your arrows. I mean, it's really nice. You're not going up there, bro. You think that's what you're doing? I mean, I'll just repeat. Well, that's not a good idea. Don't focus me. Who said that? You? I mean, you're the one who looks like you're trying to get to my island. So screw you. Definitely not that person because the name isn't long enough. Come on, screw you. Get down. Oh wow, you almost died. He almost died. He almost just straight up died. Oh, that was close. Okay, there's another guy over there. Yeah, you're not getting up there. I'm just informing you. I'm honestly just informing you. You're not going over there, bro. There's the guy over there. Oh, I don't think he notices that guy. Oh my gosh, go over. I don't think he notices you. I don't think he really does. Okay, come on. This is a very weird situation, but honestly, it's also really cool at the same time. This is a really interesting situation. I like it. Are they teaming? Okay, never mind. They're not teaming. They're just murdering each other. All right, I respect that. Okay. Well, it looks like our friend, the Mr. Staircase Man, won. So, all right. He has the right to win. I mean, it was a fair fight. Okay, I really like some stuff. Just give me this opportunity to mine some stuff right here. Any carrots? That'd be nice. Okay, good. Got some food. That potion could really come in handy. So, like I said, knockback. Has knockback. That would really come in handy, actually. I guess boots would come in handy. I don't know. I can make more arrows, so I'd actually like to do that. Just real quick, like. Alright. Thank you for missing. Can I just ask what's the point of actually shooting arrows at this point in time? Because, like, I'm just picking them up. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Alright. This is a weird situation we got going on right now. Weird situation. I'll take that arrow. Okay, come on. Oh, he's making his way up. He's taking names. He's moving up and taking names. What? Okay, wow. Stop. It's really annoying. Okay. So making your stupid staircase. I'm just being honest right now. Wait, I really want to kill this guy. He's really annoying. He's really annoying right now. Okay. Now I'm in a bad position. He's gonna knock me off. But he really likes the staircase. He really wants to get up on the staircase, doesn't he? Like, wow, he really likes the staircase. That's fine. You can like a staircase. He has a right to like a staircase. It's a possession that he owns. He can like it. Come on. Chill out. Okay, stop. That's really annoying. That's actually really annoying. I think he's getting to me, guys. Dang it, I hate this guy. But don't focus on me, he said. Because, you know. I don't know why he said that, honestly. Like, what does he think that, like, he's not trying to come to me? Because that's pretty obviously that what he's trying to do. Stop! How many arrows does he have? Okay, firstly, how many arrows do you have? Can I ask that question? I think that's a pretty reasonable question at this point. Oh my gosh, stop! That's extremely annoying. I hope you realize that. Oh my gosh. Because he's getting to me, guys. Screw you and your stupid arrows. Okay, I have 6 arrows. Gotta make them count. First of all, let him shoot some more. Let him miss some. Oh my, there's a lot of arrows right there on that bridge. I think he's trying to lure me out by putting all the arrows there so that I'll collect them. Oh, miss me. Alright. Okay, stop that. It's really annoying. Oh, bye-bye. Bye-bye. He died. All right, good stuff. He was really annoying me. It doesn't look like he got the kill. I mean, it looks like you got the kill, but I don't know. That was good. Okay, so finally, he's gone. I don't even care if I don't even care if I didn't get him. He was really annoying, so. Honestly, I don't even want to kill you now because you helped me out so much, and it was nice, but there's like 2 arrows there. I don't care. Okay. All right, what's the plan here? That was a really interesting situation though. I enjoyed playing that. That was fun. You know, screw this. I don't even care about your arrows. I'm making a bridge right now. Think you're cool? Think you can? Think you can just make a bridge? Is that what you think? You think you just have the right to make a bridge? Do you have a right to stop my making a bridge? I mean, you really think that? You're so entitled. Hi, how are you? Do you make a I like your little hut that you made there, so it's pretty cute. Oh yeah, it's just me and you, I forgot, because the guy killed the guy that was over there, so it actually is just me and you. Okay. Alright. Okay, I have an idea. Probably a really stupid idea, but I'm gonna go vertical, guys. I'm going vertical, boys. I'm mining lots of stuff, and I'm going vertical. Unless you try to take the bridge, it's actually pretty close, so you might... Yeah... I'm worried that, like, he might see the, how close the bridge is and try to, like, mine to it and try and get over here while he thinks I'm not looking, but I'm paying attention, you know, I know you're gonna try and do sneaky stuff, you know, it's part of the job, it's part of the job to realize people do, shady stuff, you know. Okay, quick, go up, okay, we made it. Okay. We are now officially up. That went pretty well, in my opinion. Does he even notice where I went? Yeah, he does, okay. Okay. Alright, you know, screw your little hut. I hate your little hut. It should die. Screw your little hut. No, I'm not losing. Yes, I'd have a heart, too. Alright. That was an awesome game. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Hello? Come get me. Get off, son. No, get off. No. Dang it, I'm tired of dying, guys.